Could Ryan Leaf win in his first start for San Diego at the Murph against the Buffalo Bills? Bruce Smith, knee, acted up during warm-ups on the sideline. A big break for Leaf. Scoreless first quarter, first snap. Fumble! Natron Means falls on it. Well, there'll be better days. Leaf, much better days. Like this. To Brian Still. Oh, they're high on him. And look at the separation, Tom. 67 yards down to the 5-yard line. Two plays later, Leaf. Ooh, a pretty fade to Brian Still. Touchdown, 10-0, the Bolts. First play for Buffalo after the TD. Rob Johnson, sandwich between Norman Hand and John Perella. Mild concussion. Doug Flutie, who hasn't played in the NFL for 8 years, 9 months, and 3 days. And give me the helmet, I'll chuck the hat. Bills down 10-0. Flutie, second possession, Andre Reed. Touchdown, Reed passes Don Maynard for seventh on the all-time yardage list. First TD pass for Flutie since October 15th, 1989. 13-7 San Diego. This is vintage Doug Flutie.
Well, how exciting a quarterback he is. He has that ability to scramble, get out of the pocket, create offense. I think that excites his teammates as well.
Chargers up 16-14. Flutie, 4th and 24. Where's Phelan when you need him? Well, Terrence Shaw. Yes, that's pass interference on Quinn Early. Shaw gets flagged, and the Bills are within field goal range. Steve Christie. Oh, no. For Buffalo, a new one. Wide left. Christie missed a short field goal earlier. He missed a long one then. He's normally dependable. But Ryan Leaf becomes only the fifth quarterback since the merger who started in week one as a rookie out of 17 to win. The first quarterback to start as a rookie in week one since Jerry Goldstein for the Giants beat Washington in 1977.